I serve because I want to be a part of something bigger and better than myself and help protect my country.
Why I serve is I came in the Navy to get a college education and, of course, to serve my country.
The reason I serve is because of my daughter. I wanted to make a better life for her.
I serve for my children, for school, and look at this.
The reason I serve is because I have the opportunity to do what it is that I love.
I've always wanted the chance to cook at the White House, and all the cooks in the White House are Navy cooks. So this is my big opportunity to shine the way I want to shine and to get where I want to be in life.
I wanted to challenge myself and fly some of the most challenging aircraft in the world.
I serve for my family and to represent everything that I know is freedom.
I serve because I want my wife and my child to grow up knowing that they have a secure future.
I want to give part of myself to a country that gave me freedom.
After having gotten so much from the Navy, I just feel like I should give.
I was working a lot of civilian jobs, and none of them really gave me the structure and the direction that I knew the Navy would offer me.
To get out of my hometown and see the world and travel to different places.
To see the world.
I served because I wanted to travel.
I came to this country 14 years ago, and I was able to get a solid education.
Because I love my country, and the Navy agreed to pay back my school loans.
The reason why I serve is tradition.
My dad worked in the aviation community back in the 80s.
I serve as part of a long-standing naval tradition in my family, from my grandfather down to my son.
My grandfather was in the Navy, my mother was in the Marine Corps, and it's part of my family's heritage to serve in the United States military.
I serve because the military gives me the opportunity to do things that I can't do anywhere else.
I serve for those who have served and those who can serve. And also serve because I love it.